I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's 10S Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to take a sneak peek at some of the new strings coming out in the new year. First up, we have a string from Babylon. This is not the first two strings we're going to look at, not in their final packaging, so they're in their test phase packaging. And this is RPM Power from Babylon. And I've got a set out of the packaging so you can get an idea of the color of the string. It's got a really cool color story, I think, to this one. This one's a nice comfort-oriented poly. I mean, polys are the stiffer end of the string spectrum, so you're going to get more of a firmer feel. But for a poly, this one is pretty forgiving, pockets the ball nicely. I think it's got some good pop to it. It lives up to that power part of its name. Spin, I would say, is okay out of this one, but it's definitely more of, like, I think, a good-feeling poly and definitely a great starter poly. I think if you're just looking to get into polys, this is a good way to go because it's going to give you some nice power out of your string beds too, but you're still going to get that nice control that you do get from polys there. So great playing string, nice color there, very kind of unique look to that one. Next up, we've got Head Experimental Tour, and that's the working name for this string, but it's going to be part of the Lynx family. So look for this one, it'll be called Lynx Tour when it comes out. This one drops a little later, this one drops in March. And again, I've got a set in one of my rackets here. It's got this really cool champagne color to it. Love the feel of this string out there. It's got a great blend of control, solid on the spin department too, I think. And I like the way I can just really trust the string. And I'm moving inside the court, taking a big aggressive cut of the ball. I know I'm going to get that dip on it, get it inside the lines. It's lasting well in my rackets too. So I've been really enjoying it. It's one of my favorite polys to hit right now. Is the experimental look for that one to be called Lynx Tour when it comes out. Next up, we've got a quick look here at Solinco Confidential and the murdered out packaging right there. This one is a really control-oriented co-poly. And again, I've got a set in my racket. You can see it right here. It's this very, very dark gray color. Ton of control out of this one. It's got a nice firm feel to it. So if you like that firmer, crisper response from your co-polys, great way to go here on Confidential. It's all about control. Get great spin out of this one. I can carry a lot of racket head speed into the ball because of that controlled response, and that really helps me get the spin, get the ball moving and dipping inside the line. So again, really fun string to hit in my rackets right there. And then we've got a new gauge in Alu Power. So it was called the Diamond Anniversary. This is now just going to be rolled out into the regular Alu Power packaging. So I wanted to bring this one on the vlog as well. So this is Alu Power and a 1.30 gauge, and that's a 16 gauge offering right there. So stay tuned for more on the Alu Power front as we get into the new year. And then last but not least, we have a print string here, and this is Vortex Triad. I don't have this one out of the packaging because it's black hybrid, so it'd be really tough to see on the camera, but it has a triangle-shaped main string, or pyramid-shaped main string with a round co-poly cross string. So the shaped main is going to really bite the ball to get that grip on it, and then it slides really well on the round cross string, and so you get the great snapback on it too. Nice low coefficient of friction between the strings, but a high coefficient of friction with the ball. So you get the grip, you get the slide, you get the snapback, and it is super, super spin friendly. Love hitting that one. If I'm looking to really just rip the ball with a lot of spin, it's a great way to go. If you've got a powerful racket or something with a really open string pattern, you're gonna get a ton of spin out of string. Really fun one to hit, and that's Vortex Triad Hybrid from Prince. Stay tuned for that one to drop early in the new year as well. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.